Ariana says, honest to God, knocked me out. So I decided to punch myself in the face.
Hey yo, the only reason I have followers on this app is because I look like someone from Victoria's Tech. By the
way, you've been uninvited. I was so shocked, like I never thought that she would notice me, so I was so like happy that she saw my business.
It's a doll toy that looks like a phone, isn't it cool? I'm coming in now. Hi, this is Tori's mom.
My grandparents, because they used to own a lot of vintage furniture and all that stuff. It was just something that I loved growing up, and then as I got older, I loved the actual fashion and Victorian fashion. I know my eyes are farther apart than hers because I know that's what a lot of y'all say.
Looks like a phone, isn't it cool? I'm coming in now. Hi, Mrs. Toy's mom.
Hello, Kat. Why'd you get a dog chew toy cell phone?
To help me get through the week. I mean, I know.
I got some DMs on good old Instagram, and I was sent a video by some lovely people who kind of wanted my opinion on it, and it's about this girl who's going viral right now, and I'll put up an image of her. Probably seen her, TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, anywhere really. This video that I was DM'd, the girl is pretty much shading me. and what she's doing is mocking me. I just think it's like, I don't get why people are like this. But anyways, she's mocking me in the video. And basically in the clip, I'll play it.
Y'all can cringe with me, like she literally stands for everything I stand for. I'm sorry, that's pretty much all I know about her.